Hey guys, Hanzo here from Devoted Gaming. I hope Daddy-O and Longshot. Q is still not with us for this cooperative walkthrough, but we're pushing on without him.
Hello.
Hello. I'm hungry.
Good way to start.
I think they have burgers here at the Moxie's.
Ah, oh, really? I love Bar Burgers.
There's nothing greasier.
Bar food is the best.
Oh wow, this place, yeah. Sure.
So working on a long way to the top. The last main story mission, I believe.
That's another song.
Oh, don't say that, though.
Don't.
Well, as long as the song's not playing, we're good.
Yeah, okay.
Hey, didn't we just shoot that guy down?
Who?
The blimp guy. Over there.
Yeah, he's on fire. If he never fell.
Whoops.
Bad continuity.
Well, actually, he said something about he's... I'm still alive.
Ah. Good continuity.
We have to go watch the...
What's that guy doing there?
I don't know. Looking for a fight that he can't win.
Yeah. Typical bandit.
You're back to the Torque Arena.
Say, what are you planning to do with the arena once the tournament is over?
Oh, probably get a construction team in here to carefully disassemble it, and what the f*** do you think? We're gonna blow it up!
Oh, sugar, I've got a much better idea.
A blaster.
He needs to shut up, that's what he needs to do.
Uh-oh, let's see. What do we need? Explosive and... corrosive.
You guys ready? Or need more time to prepare?
I'm looking at my...
His...
weapon
deflects bullets. So you gotta shoot and run.
I actually don't really remember this fight until it starts. Yeah, it looks very different from last time we were here.
Well, they cleaned the place up, that's for sure.
It's so clean.
It needed it.
This is where it all ends, fight fans! Are you ready?
I'm ready.
I told you to stay away, Vault Hunter. But now it's time I fought you in single combat. Gladiator versus Gladiator. Versus...
yeah, he's in this big trucky thing, so I don't know how that's...
giant goddamn metal T-Rex!
Even fight.
Sin, you cheating bastard!
I'm not a cheater!
Well, that don't mean nothing. My fibber is working.
I got a bad fibber.
Hey guys, what are the weak points?
Barrel?
Of robotic dinosaurs!
Oh boy.
Tell you, Torg, this is a legendary battle between good and evil, between cowardice and heroism.
Between giant metal T-Rexes and things that aren't giant metal T-Rexes.
Well put.
I know.
Who is he attacking? One of you two, right?
No.
He's all over me.
He's not really...
yeah, he's...
not doing anything.
My lord.
Oh, I jinxed it. Here he comes.
Yep. Oh, boy.
How many of them? The shot. Hanzo right in the back of the head.
He really hates you, Longshot. He's always after you.
I'm not gonna kick at that.
Incoming!
Oh
Baylock do anything to him?
Yeah, perfect.
Feels like it does nothing.
Oh, I got corroded.
Oh crap, it's under me.
Yeah, I keep on forgetting the wave lock.
The badass Asaurus has been destroyed!
Yay!
It will always live on in my heart!
I think he's a cheater. Cheater. Oh, cut it for me.
No, we're kicking butt.
I want him to go after Long.
Why?
Me too.
Why?
That was brutal. Look at the tokens! Tokens! Hit 'em all! Well, that's a lot of tokens.
Ladies and gentlemen, let's hear it for the Vault Hunter!
It's time for a loose!
Gotta be crap.
Shut up!
You can just mute him.
Why are we
just... Doesn't mean I'm just picking up the money.
And that, boys and girls, is the story of how the Vault Hunter became the...
Thanks, Moxie.
Uh-oh.
Iridium. Aquaman's a mod here, purple.
Are they even good, these things? I'm pretty sure they're not really good.
Which?
The weapons stuff.
Level 30 weapon.
Yeah, it is.
Deal with that.
But yeah, that ends the main story for this DLC. In the next video, we'll take care of the side quests and we'll move on to the next DLC. So for now, thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.
See you later.